little frog. His name is Tiny Tim. I put him in my bathtub to see the cushion. He drank up all the water. He gobbled up the soup. When he tried to talk, he had a bubble in his throat.
Good job.